Shout out to the whole, every student, every senior, every junior, sophomore, freshman, even if you hate me, I love you. Yeah, I think I love you.
Shout out to Miss Little, Mrs. Anderson, Miss Nico, like, those people really helped me, and, like, they really opened my eyes to new things, so, yeah, shout out to those guys.
Miss Wax, I know you never really liked me that much, but you were definitely a cool teacher.
Miss Anderson, she rocks. She really helped us out a lot this year.
Mr. Schneck, I know you think the world is going to end any day now, but it's not.
Just to all my friends, it's been a fabulous 4 years, and I'm kind of sad it's over, but it's time to move on.
Miss Baldwin, if you're still here, we always used to jump out the window in sixth period.
Mr. Babblejack, he just came into the school. He's awesome. Funny guy, Miss Cruiser, she's been my advisor for 2 years for DECA, and she's cool.
I mean, Miss Cruiser, we had a lot of ups and downs, but I enjoyed my time in DECA, or my lack of time in DECA, I guess you could say.
Oh no, Miss Staub, I love the sarcasm. Love the sarcasm. Made the class interesting. And, yeah, Nico, we're cool, Nico. We like it.
That security card, what's that guy's name, dude?
Gary Coleman?
Gary. I'm going to miss you, Gary. Eric, I'm going to miss you a lot. You taught me a lot of valuable lessons about cell phone use. And I'll miss the whole administration because you guys did a great job this year. And I really appreciated it.
I mean, everyone who made my high school experience really special. I mean, everyone always talks about their high school experience later on in life, even though it's such a short amount of time. I mean, just everyone who gave me the experience that I did, I just thank them for that.
It's all we've been given, so you better start living. You better start living, better start living right now. As days go by, I can feel it flying like a hand out the window with the wind. The cars go by, it's all we've been given, so you better start living right now. As days go by, come with me.
I also want to thank Mr. Waldron for being a teacher, Miss Mulaney for being our teacher, all my friends, there's a huge list, and new friends too. And thank you to you guys for interviewing me.